Breaking news this morning, three pets are dead after a house caught fire late last night in Robbins. Photos sent in to TV9 show the scene where flames reached high into the air. Two people were inside the house at the time. They did get out safely, and the Red Cross is now helping them because their house is a total loss. We don't know what caused the fire yet.